knock him down.
He's really seen it. Yeah.
You
probably never do it down.
Mom, he knows how to play basketball.
He'll answer how you build.
He just made a basketball.
Andrew, let's build.
He builds blocks. Look at him build blocks. Andrew, come here. He builds them and then he demolishes them. Andrew, not the ball. Let the ball go. He's going to distract it. He loves distracting it.
Go, Andrew, go.
He likes stacking blocks. He goes like this. And he goes, sits like this, and he goes.
Yeah, and then he goes like this.
Hey! And when he throws it, he goes like this.
Knock him down, Andrew.
Andrew, throw it, throw it.
That's what I've done until today. Today we went for a walk.
I am now. I still have legs still ache me now in places they never did before. If I ignore it, do you think it's from there? No, I'm gonna go on there at least two more. This year.
But you should train a little better.
I'm going on.
See, mine's on a larger one too. Rick, if you want.
Where's the belt with Jess Lane?
Why did he do that? Why did he do that? Who asked him to do that?
I told him he didn't have to run before he didn't get a run out of gas.
Yeah, that's this one.
That's that one?
Yeah. You gave him a credit card as a bond?
I didn't want that film this
time. Something longer.
He had to take a shower anyway. I'm probably stunned.
I know. I could
take
it for a couple
of
hours.
Would you like to?
Oh, you are going shopping.
I'm being filmed while I spam up.
I
have
to say, I could babysit you.
Oh, okay.
What
can't
they do? What are you talking about?
Yeah, would you like to babysit tomorrow?
Dance again. There is a boy to get the pop.
Two ten
old ladies. Oh, Betty, and Ryan Betty, and Ryan Betty is his name. Oh, there is a boy to get the pop.
I think he likes pretty girls.
Yo, Bill,
is that a problem?
Bill, here, Bill.
Bill.
He distracts her.
Andrew, don't throw, honey. Don't throw.
No. No! That's food. Yeah.
When he
says, then he goes,
no, that's what he does. He does the foot.
Yeah, no.
Bake their square. Bake me a cake as fast as you can. Roll them and. And knock them with the beat and throw! Oh man!
Benjamin laughing. He's watching.
Andrew, touchdown! That's what I'm teaching him. Touchdown! Touchdown! Andrew, touchdown!
Touchdown!
Oh, Andrew!
Great.
He knows how to work this.
I taught him that too.
Andrew.
Friday, November 27th, Denise's birthday. Also, Shabbat evening. Hey, girl, in the kitchen.
Oh, that looks good.
Oh,
he
loves macaroni and cheese.
Oh,
man,
that's
a lot.
Macaroni and cheese.
Howard,
I never knew about
this.
So does
Daisy.
Peter.
Can
you
have some fish, though, too, okay?
This is
really like
this. And there's Alex. Hi, Alex.
Hi, Zaidie. Hi, Zaidie.
Welcome to the party.
I'll give you two. He was worried.
Hey,
give the kids plenty of fish
and
whatever.
Oh, plenty.
We'll get pretty soon. After I get
the fish. Well, eating it all by one more.
Something called Salgar.
Two.
Yeah, they have a whole bunch of like good stuff.
Joshua?
Where should I give? Can Andrew have a plate?
Yeah.
That's no life.
You're 12?
We wait till my 27, 28
days. November. Born 12.
No, but my birthday's
when I waited until 29. You'll get out, right?
Yeah. You're the only one that 24. That's okay. You can start having kids about 24.
Mom, will you please be quiet? Why do I...
You don't need your mother's permission.
I was going to do a chocolate pudding. I'm not very good.
Don't blow them out yet.
No, I'm not.
A little more by the second.
Howard, do you want to help me? Yeah, light the candles. Listen, I've already gotten over my aversion to the
Do you remember what you had to do, Howard, to Andrew to make him quiet?
What?
You yeah, you would hold him with like one hand on his
Lay him down on his tummy on your legs.
Oh, yeah.
When I was at your house, I walked with him, and that's why I
yeah. Okay.
Go to it, Bob.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Bobby. Happy birthday to you.
Okay. Okay, enough speech. Make a wish.
You know what I pointed out to everybody yesterday, Mother? You're the matriarch of our family.
Okay, here we go.
I'll take this to the
other
altar.
Yay!
Look at Andrew! Oh. See that stuff to his street!
You have
to get over here.
It's a result of all the energy you spent figuring out what it is you can eat.
Want some more?
That's what the big.
We can eat everything. Sure. We just have to figure out one more. I haven't lost anything for 2 weeks.
It's better.
Nothing. But.
Maybe it's just shifting.
Howard said,
what? We really close. We used to teach each other a lot, which is the one over Madison, but now we never
see each other. Oh, he gave it to
her? We're opening presents now.
Is he clean enough to come out?
I think so.
We just
got it.
It's
just a little sticky.
What?
Oh, your foot's caught. Maybe that was your problem.
From now on in, you get a printed one.
Your husband's?
Your man.
Julia's fell off your husband.
I never know how to sign Howie's cards.
I just go me. Never, you're red. You're as red as
we always say you're
red. Andrew, what are you doing all the way up there?
What's he supposed to write?
You
stud?
You're a tap
quarter. Would you repeat that, Howie? Honey, why don't you slice it in half?
This isn't very entertaining for the camera. I'll take it.
My pleasure.
Mom, look.
Serve more food.
Mom, look.
Now with ours, we have to open. Ours first. Yeah, no,
Would you read it, please?
No, I wouldn't have done anything like that.
So why did you
ask me? My psychiatrist thought there was something wrong with me.
I have to apologize.
No, you're right, but it's not me.
I was very emotional in those days.
This is very emotional. I can't.
Would you read it, honey?
No.
I give it to Jill.
See,
read
it's
it.
A beautiful card, but I can't find it.
It's very long.
That other one is gorgeous.
Bernice, would you read it?
I can't.
Shall I read it?
Says, happy birthday.
She can't read the happy one either because it's too emotional.
I know it comes from the heart. That's what's so super.
It was a nice card, Jill. See, I couldn't get her out there.
Signed your children.
They got the screen going, the dialogue. They understand each other.
Open it up and read that.
Didn't even realize in the front that it said memory keepers.
That's from your kids.
You're right. It says your kids.
Maybe this will work. Can you get everybody?
Do I get to kiss my wife at this time?
Lori, maybe if you can go in on the other side of that chair, then everybody will fit. Yeah, everybody was talking.
Okay, all the grandchildren. Let's go.
Okay, I'm trying to wear in your way.
That's something. Yeah.
Wait, can I hold it for
you? Well, I hope it gets cloudier.
So maybe Wait.
I think it's better if you stand them up to the side a little bit.
Or just go a little lower.
You're blocking Josh.
If he just leaned over.
Okay.
But it's obvious
you're
joking.
His hair.
Okay, it's fine.
You just lean.
You ain't going the way.
Yeah.
You ain't going the way now. Okay, everybody, look at
hold
the camera.
Alex hold Alex up a little more.
Okay, Andrew.
Okay, look
smile.
Here.
Smile.
Good. Okay.
I
have beautiful things from
this. Okay, you're such a saver.
Supposed to go.
That's the idea.
All of that.
You remember today's pop food fest. You were a great grandfather kid.
These are all your cousins.
Well, no, everybody.
But yeah, I
remember there was a newspaper article for lighting.
Andrew, talk on the telephone.
What?
Talk on.
Okay. Yeah. Andrew, go give Benjamin a hug. Andrew, go give Benjamin a hug. That's nice.
No, I won't because I tried putting on more.
Here. I'll take him.
Oh.
He doesn't like that.
Yes, he does. No guys come in here.
Andrew, talk on the phone.
Oh, this is Andrew. Hello, is this Andrew? Hello? Is this Andrew Gollop?
Yeah.
just did the first. Got them both. Old, December 12th, 1987. He's come a long way. Thank you.
Wait.
Ah!
Day, December 15th, 1987, just in the midst of a winter snowstorm, as you can see. Schools are closed, businesses are closed, everybody is home. Looking east on Green Tree, very strong. Looking west on Green Tree. Evergreens in front, looking pretty limp right now. Can you hear the wind? Very difficult to stand outside. Blowing very, very briskly.
So gnarly, man.
All right.
Oh. There we go.
So I made a Rick, I'm getting funny lines here.
Mother, go away.
December 19th, 1987, Saturday night, Chanukkah.
What do you mean?
Where does my
flash go? Yes. Yeah, I don't know the difference.
What kind of salad dressing is that?
Okay, then you left your hand. Look at me. Stacy, turn around.
And don't open your mouth.
Stacy, look at me. Should I do this?
How do I laugh?
Hey, Dad, remember when we went to Patio Star?
You can have it.
Can I please have the Italian or whatever it is? Hi, Bubbie.
Thank you.
No, don't stop there, right there.
Sorry, this is ours. You have your own dressing down there.
Hey, how is that? Kind of. You like it?
Sorry,
okay.
Joshua, keep up with traffic over there.
Look here.
Oh, there's a hole right here. Two more.
That's for you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
What year?
Happy birthday to you.
You've just heard the Beth El choir.
Making a wish.
That big company
is
right there.
Oh, yay!
You relayed him from
Mom. Hey, I'm your friend!
I never
think
of
that.
Oh, okay.
I said we have cousins in me.
What are we making out of this?
I'll save it for you.
This is a hot gift. This is really hot.
It's not a petty calendar, is it?
A what?
Oh, that's before your time.
Whoa! Oh, I know what
little girls
right.
With the calendar.
Oh man, look at this.
Now that's.
Oh,
oh,
that's
wow.
That's great.
You gotta try it
out.
It's a guess.
Notice you're a label dropper.
Yeah.
Watch it.
Messy, hold it up.
I can tell you right now that is the number one hot selling jacket in America.
Okay.
I paid for this commercial.
I was thinking.
Okay, I'll take a picture of it and then I'll come back.
No,
Ma, you can't wear a large.
I thought you were
going to
hear a
long jacket in America. It's not going to be on sale.
What is it?
I'm going to make an announcement right now. I'm going to tell everybody I'm hot this year with presents. I'm really hot.
Oh, good. I'm just in love.
Oh, nice.
I'm on camera. I got to keep smiling.
I don't like it.
What is
it's
that?
It's a suit valley.
To put your suit on.
Oh, nice.
You like the black one?
You
throw
it on there.
Better like the black one. Thank you, Bubbie.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Bubbie.
You're welcome.
January 3rd, 1988. Sunday night.
Yeah.
Thank you.
January 8th, 1988. Benji's taking a bath. January 8th, 1988, Benji is getting his first what?
Time drinking with a training cup.
Okay, first time drinking with a training cup.
There you go.
I
have the same opinion about campaign finance reform.
No, I feel very strongly about campaign finance reform.
Whoa.
I think we're getting a lot of these liberal democratic questions thrown at us, and I think we have to address it. It's not campaign reform. In 1986, the Democrats talked about campaign reform, limiting the amount of political action.
He's on his own. Benji, help your daddy. Hold the cup. Good boy.
10-1. You put a limit on how much the Republican candidate
can spend
on the
South.
Can you have some? Very nice. Look at you.
Well, I think he's entering a new phase.
Okay.
You have two? Whoa, look at that.
You like that? Like. There you go. Here. Okay.
to the bottom.
Well, he got, I think, a couple teaspoonfuls.
I feed him because he didn't get to feed him before.
Benji is having chicken for the first time.
There you go.
Gorgeous. Sweetheart, that's chicken and carrots. Chicken and carrots.
But it looks just like carrots.
Sure.
Does he want more?
Open up!
Okay, open wide.
Can I try?
Sure.
Benjamin. Benjamin.
I think he prefers steak.
That tastes really good though. This one has been blended and pulverized.
I'm gonna turn him that side a little bit so I can look at him.
Maybe if I lift him up a little bit more. So.
Hi. There is a project for a man. And Benji is with me. Where does a spoon go?
Yeah, this must be recent.
Where does your spoon go?
So, all done, Debbie?
Hmm?
Is he all done with the chicken?
I don't think so.
But I like to study it. Come on. I found an adult on the firing line today. While you're saying that you're Lincoln's picture in the
Listen, he's eaten for a first time pretty
two,
much.
There was two cubes in there.
And how do you reconcile that with the closing sanctions in South Africa for the apartheid?
All done. Very good.
I think this is a great moral issue for this country, and as president, we can continue to turn your head to what's
heading down with you.
January 17th, 1988.
Andrew, can you say daddy?
Daddy.
Mommy?
Mommy.
Ball?
The ball.
Baby?
Baby.
Bye?
Bye.
Apple Club?
Okay.
Alex? Hamburger? That's a hard one. Howie?
Abby.
Joe?
Yeah.
Where's your nose? Where's your eyes? Where's eyes? Where's your ears? Where's your other ear? Where's your other ear? Yeah. Where's your hair? Where's your belly button? Yeah, there's your belly button. Yeah. Where's your belly button? Where's your eyes? Where's your belly button? Andrew, where's your hair? Where's your back? Your back. There's your back. Yeah, there's your back. Where's your bottom? Yep. Where's your knee? No, your knee. Your knee. There's your knee. Where's your toes? Yeah. Where's your belly button? Where's your belly button? Good. Where's your tummy? Good. Where's your fingers? Yeah, where's your teeth? Where's your teeth, Andrew? Where's your teeth? Show Zaidie your teeth. Where's your teeth? There's your teeth. Yeah, there's your teeth.
Say words again.
Can you say bye?
Bye.
Baby?
Me.
Ball?
Ball.
Applesauce?
Package.
Pacifier? Can you say Alex?
Howie.
Daddy. Jill.
You.
Mommy.
Bubbie.
Bobby.
Mama.
Can you say Andrew? Can you say Tim?
Good.
Can you say Zaidie? Pretty good. Andrew, where's the green turtle? Andrew, where's the green turtle?
Daddy.
Can you point to the green turtle? What is that? Is it a ball? Yeah. Can you catch the ball? Put out your hands. Good. A little closer. You caught it. Now throw it to him. Whoa, nice throw. Can you catch it? Put out your hands. Throw it. Nice. Now try to catch it. Put out your hands. Ooh. Turtle. Andrew, point to the turtle. Andrew, where's the turtle? Where's the green turtle? Yeah. Oh, point to it. Where's the doggy? Point to
doggy.
Doggy. Where are you going? No, Andrew.
Julie, can I let Andrew have a little of his cup?
Why can't he? I don't like to give him all the nutrients to him. It has nothing in it.
Julie!
Exercise machinery in the world. That's another thing, too. If you're bored, your workout just won't work.
Andrew,
you do the same exercises over and over in one of these in the corner of your garage or somewhere. It just doesn't make it. Won't be any fun, and after a while, you'll probably just forget it. There are machines like this gathering cobwebs all over the country.
But this can't put it down.
You'll find nothing but the best and most advanced machinery. Universal, Kaiser, Eagle, Nautilus. In fact, you'll probably find new machinery here long before you find it anywhere else. Why? Well, here's the man who's going to tell
you. Is this a Kaiser machine?
Yes, so this is a pneumatic or air pressure resistance equipment. And the advantage that it has over the normal machines that we've got are the kinds of things.
It looks like they're working really hard here. Tell me about the life cycle.
The life cycle is a computerized bike that changes the resistance automatically. It makes it feel like you're riding up and down hills outside. The basic program is based on an progressive interval training program, which has proven to be the most effective cardiovascular workout that you can do. In addition to making it fun, it also shows you how many calories you're burning per hour, how fast you're pedaling, how long you've been riding it, and exactly.
February 10th, 1988. Benji is spending the evening with us, and he's taking his bath. Thank you. 1988. Bernice and the boys are listening to Stacy's record of Annie.
Yeah. Straighten his hand, honey. Straighten his hand. There, he's straight. Okay.
Uh-uh.